just me and you.
Just the two of us.
Years old, bringing comedy every time I look at you. I think, man, a little me just like me. Wait and see, gonna be tall. Makes me laugh cause you got your dad's ears and all. Sometimes I wonder.
Hey, T-Zone. T-Zone. T-Zone, wake up, man. T-Zone, wake up.
What, man?
Wake up, fam. We got stuff to do, bruv.
I'm tired.
I don't care if you're tired, fam. We're always sleeping on the job. Let's go wake up, pups.
Cool.
Teaser, what are you doing? Flipping hell, what are you doing this now for? Oh yeah, it's today, isn't it? Oh, flip, sorry man. Anyway, Lewis boys. Yeah, lucky enough, I'm wearing clothes today. Normally, when I sleep butt naked. No clothes at all, so I think Teaser knew or checked last night that I was wearing clothes, you know what I'm saying? But normally, I wear no clothes, but anyway, yeah, this is our first vlog, and you're in for a treat, yeah. You're going to be on a ride of our day-to-day, or today, shall I say, of what we get up to. So, yeah, so stay tuned, and stay with us and see what we get up to, innit?
Come on, we're just watching this thing.
So this is what you're on, yeah. Hey, wait.
Guy,
what am I hearing vocals for?
This guy, oh yeah.
Man said Coach OJ. Let's go see what my man's on. Today he's gonna get caught slipping.
He thinks he's so playing as well, some ugly guy, bro.
He must think he's hard, bro. Some suck guy, cuz. Let's go see what I'm doing.
He's been singing a bitch. And he leaves the door open.
Hey, yo!
Hey, pups! Hey, why are you butt naked? He's butt naked singing with the door open. My man thinks he's pegging that. Look at him. Hey, Coach Joe Jason. Coach Joe Jason. Look, he's got his thing set up and everything, bro.
Hey, come at my face.
Hey, you don't understand no one, bro.
I'm gonna bang you up, look.
Hey, let's go over. What
are you doing today, mate?
Well, first I need to have a wash. I'm gonna get ready.
Yeah.
Later on we got a studio session.
Yeah.
Meet some sweet ladies.
Oh, swear down.
I'm joking. I already got a sweet one. She knows who she is.
Man's tired of this third wheeling thing, bro. You need to bring me in.
No, you already got one.
Swear down.
She got a little Chelsea accent. Ah!
I'm supporting Pops' bus journey.
Hey guys, you know like the studio got raided, didn't it?
First time in a bus.
I'm supporting their bus journey.
Someone stole all my money, took all my stuff, man. I'm reduced to taking the bus now. Bro. Guys, man, this is the life I'm living, man. But don't watch that. You are gonna see, this is our first vlog, so you're gonna see the growth, the come up. Okay?
Mercedes on the bus.
I'm supporting their bus journey. Bring the camera like you're not here, bro.
Bring the camera like you're not here. Show your face. Look at him. Oh my god, it's T-John Lewis on the bus.
Girls, let's let you know, yeah. T-John takes the bus.
Yeah. Tamara pays for his cab. Nah, I'm joking.
When he ain't got his girls in there, he's taking the bus. Dude. Trust me. Hold it up.
Look at him. He's trying to look peg on the bus. Look at him. This ain't no photo shoot, bro. This ain't no photo shoot. Jesus.
Hey guys, it's hard times.
Hard times being
a poor bro.
What can I say, man?
Yeah. What are you guys telling me?
That was a mad journey, innit?
This journey, it's on the roads again.
Couldn't hack it. Really couldn't hack it.
Yes, and we do.
Yeah.
Hey man.
What's
shout
up?
Out at the trash store. And make sure you like, subscribe, and comment and all that shit.
Nah,
love,
Zane.
Love, bro. Love.
Love, bro.
Yeah.
See, this is marketing. This is what we call marketing.
Yeah.
Say no more.
Call up the Lewis boys.
Yeah, for facts, facts.
See you later, bro.
Moves, man. I told you, look, we're making big moves, man.
Shit.
And don't forget Cypher, man. Big Cypher.
Now, this is all about you two right now. Nah. Don't bring it to me. Don't bring it to me.
Jeez, what, Tim?
Since you did that, shit.
Hey, like, he's feeling himself as well, bro.
Hey, give me back the camera.
We're just in our hometown right now. You get me? East London and that.
Yeah. Havana is real bougie, man.
Hey, Dawson's changed now, but Dawson come like Shoreditch.
When I was growing up in here, man, we had to go through Murder Mile and shit. It was nothing like this, man. You know what I'm trying to say? It's just like, it was just bare abandoned buildings and bullshit. Now, look at it now.
Hey, you come from the slums.
Look, they got a Wingstop.
Wingstop, you know. But would Wingstop top Nando's?
Nah,
I don't think so. Bare people in the comments are gonna think otherwise, but I don't think so.
Nando's
I don't think so. I think Wingstop's just gas just because of wings.
Put it down in the comments.
Yeah, Wingstop or Nando's. Put it down in the comments. I wanna see.
Guys, I'm a pescatarian. I don't eat meat. I just wanna make sure you know that.
Yeah! But he's the one that suggested Wingstop.
No, for you guys. I can have chips. That's I'm good, man. I'm looking out for my weight anyway. I'm trying to get this 10 pack.
Saying this.
I mean, you got a 6 pack.
You see me? Man's got the 8 flap, you know what I'm saying?
That's the thing.
Jason, Tijon, what do you think of Dalston Junction? Go on, because I think it's crazy at night.
I think it's quite trendy, you know.
I think it's good, but it's expensive now, man. I'm trying to keep, like, I can't even use my change in my pockets
local,
no more.
Local KFC
folders, man. Look at the KFC, that trendy though.
There's a couple of ladies in there.
What happened to all the Dixies, man? Huh?
Mrs. Sam's.
No, at night time, this place gets turned into a zoo. I swear to God, fam. I wish I recorded it so I could show them what I'm talking about.
One thing I am happy about if all my vegan gangs out there vegan. Good for that, you hear me?
You and your vegans.
Josh Jordan is not a vegan. I just want to tell everyone he eats chicken.
John, where's your favorite place to eat on this strip?
Nando's.
Nando's.
Lovely.
Look at him, typical boy, mate. Ah, look at him, typical light skin. What about you, Jason?
Salad bar.
Ah, look at him, vegan. You boring vegan. I love vegans, but they're boring sometimes.
But you look know what? Him. I'm not a proper vegan because I do eat egg. Yeah, I do egg. I don't eat cheese though, but egg.
So like vegetarian kind of.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Eat a bit of fish, you know what I'm saying, but.
So pescatarian. Before, after this is chickatarian,
bro. Hey Nando's, I want a black card, yeah. My man wants a sponsorship.
Hey, I want a black card.
Make sure you
get a black card. Make sure.
This is free promo, bro.
What are you ordering?
Let's just get a full platter.
What are you trying to order?
Yeah, I ordered my full platter. I'm gonna have some salad from that.
Scrap the salad thing. I'm getting the half chicken, garlic bread, 2 pepper chips, and bottomless drink.
Shout out Maga. He's hooking us up.
That's a good one.
Fresh guy. Ladies got him, innit?
Yeah. So, you see how you usually serve yourself? This brother here got a waitress to give him water and ice. Water and ice.
I got a free pound.
I told her that was first day. She's a black emperor.
Crazy.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Shit.
Manners goes a long way. My parents call me manners. That's why.
Manners or promo? Saying is.
Head was too strong in it. I've done a backflip off it.
That's how you're feeling, yeah.
Look, this guy, man.
He wasn't having it. Look at the finish now. Look at the finish. Look, sends me, holds me, bow.
Whoa, it's a wrestler.
Your social.
What's your app?
Right there. Come on now.
Get the app. Wait, let it focus.
_ Ibrahim K _.
Get him, guys. Big time for us in our film.
Hey, all of that.
What are you saying?
What a shot. Some people, man.
just wait for my salad to
and you know, I thought he was at Nando's, I thought he was on a diet, man's a Nando's.
What about Nando's? So, get me, I'm gonna have my little sweet potato.
Sweet chicken.
Steamed
no, like tiger.
Steamed broccoli, long beans. These men are gonna eat chicken. These men are carnivores.
I want some chips, bro.
Listen, yeah. When man eats chicken, man loves chicken. Is he it? See this? This is drink. For what? To digest the chicken. Let it go down. You're supposed to eat chicken. You're not supposed to. Nah, I just can't sit with a vegan stuff. I need
guys. Can we just take a moment to free his trim?
Don't do this to me right now, bro.
Oh my god.
As you can see here, ladies, my trim may be magnificent. I'm an average kid, but I make it look cool. Doesn't mean I'm on the market, and it doesn't mean I'm off the market.
Look at
you. Food has arrived, mate.
Hey guys,
welcome to the healthy world. Look at it, all I'm seeing is, what am I seeing? Grass. Grass and rabbit poop. I don't know how you do it, mate. Wings for us, all of this for us, mate. Thank you. Man said we got patterned with a special sauce that nobody knows about in Nando's. How you feeling, mate? How does it taste? How do you think it tastes? Wonderful. Yumming that food. Wonderful. Don't finish all of that sauce, you know. No, don't do that, bro. Nah, that chill. Are you looking at that like that?
Oh no. I've got my little.
Hey yo, Jason.
We're in the streets of London right now. It's quite epic, you know what I mean?
Look at him, paying full attention. Just got a fresh cut as well. What are you telling them, bro? Look, flex on them. Go on. Woo!
Don't want to do too much flexing right now.
Nah. Show them what, go on, fam.
I can't be doing this right
you now. You can.
You know, I can't be doing this right
look,
now.
Look, they're hating. He don't want to see you win. Huh? He don't want to see
nobody
you win. Flex on them.
Win.
Flex
nobody
on them, bro.
Wants to see me win, man.
Show them what, go on. Now to his son. What are you telling me? Lewis Jr. Woo, flex on him, bro. Show him what I want. Yeah. Let's get the full thing, though. What are you saying? You got tired of bus, so you got a zip car quick. Yeah. Hey, Jason. New whip landing tomorrow, lad.
Yeah, man.
New whip landing tomorrow. We don't play games. Know what I'm saying? Who's in the live, though? New whip just landed. Ignore the zip car, see that? Lamborghini style. It's got the Z thing. Lamborghini style.
Scissor doors.
See, it's even got the. Do you know what this means? Lamborghini Ferrari reason.
Jesus
goes zoom. Oh, wait, what's this juju now? What's this juju?
Wait.
Let me bang my juju on this car, cuz.
What's going on? Man has been out here in the cold and that.
Oh my god, it's Tijon Lewis! It's Tijon! Oh my god! Oh wow!
What's going on?
Look, they're both focusing on the phone like they've seen the baddest thing on internet in their life. Tijon, you're taken. Pops, they won't know the situation.
Hey, this guy is a joke.
He's walking away in shame. Watch my judge. Hey, Pops, do the countdown.
1, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm summing them a lot. Boom. Oh, you're failing me right now. See, that didn't. Look, Pops doesn't want to see me shine. But I'm going to shine regardless, you hear? Yeah, we're about to get in a whip. Welcome to my new whip, Lambo. Look at the interior. Perfect grey interior. Look, it's even got AC, fam. Your car don't have AC like that.
Jeez.
So wait, are you not thought we was gonna take bus?
No, we're not taking bus no more. We got the Lamborghini for Riri.
Come on.
We got that. Look. So much space in the front. Where's the light? So much space in the front. Look, see? My knees are definitely not touching the glove box. What are you telling them? Look at that. Yeah, you guys. Proof that is Ferrari. I couldn't steal on the bus. Hey, how'd you pattern it?
Huh?
How'd you pattern a Ferrari like this?
Bro, I don't know, blood. Man, just doing his thing.
Oh, wait, is there?
I'm Jason Lewis.
Slang it into what's it? What's it called? S E D? What's the.
What, sports?
Sports mode. S and X. Slap it into sports mode. See? It's all. See? D I S. D is for drive, S is for sports.
Yeah,
and you know what N for is? N for. I'm not even gonna say that.
Shit, is it 7 o'clock already? Is it 7 o'clock? 6:30.
This thing is an hour back. You see my Lamborghini? It didn't get updated in 2019. It's 2018, you know what I'm saying? But let me slap on my belt before this Lambo decides to start beeping, because.
Right, that's not to do what. Where's the. Because right now, people, we're about to go and hit a studio, yeah? And Cypher and Teacher are gonna go to work.
So
you being Big Papi, Big Pops, aka
Dadaja fam.
Manager. Yeah, Dadaja
fam. Set trends.
So we're gonna go now, and we're gonna go and check this guy. Who we seeing today again, guys? One more time.
He produced Darko Gangster featuring One Ace.
Yes.
Yeah. AJ Productions, isn't it?
AJ Productions.
AJ Productions, come on.
So let's go. I know this, but I just want to make sure that they know this. You know what I'm saying?
No, man. Obviously, it's never gonna stand here, is it? Wait, I just want to get a quick. Obviously, hopefully you guys can see me. See my new Lambo. Just something light. Had to bless Pops, you know. After a few shows, wireless came there, shut down, had to buy him a nice Lambo. Obviously, Tijon, you'll get your Lambo when you succeed like me. See that? He's happy, man. Look at him, he's happy. Yeah, I'm going to need 25p back that I gave you yesterday, yeah? And I'm going to need my 5p from you, yeah? Because this Lambo cost a lot, bro.
I
need my change back.
Tell David to give me my money, David.
David.
Money, David, money.
David, give me my money, David. You David, got by Monday. I'm on my 50 cent type shh. You know what I'm saying?
David Bummy owes me a lot of money, man.
He owes everybody money.
A house.
A mortgage.
A motherfucking truck. A motherfucking van. A helicopter with a pad. Bruv, I want everything. I want it all. I want a lake with a moat. Everything, bro.
David, I want my money by Monday. You know what I'm saying? I want my house by Tuesday. And do you know what I want by Wednesday? Your head on a bloody stick, mate. You ain't paid me. No, I'm joking.
Yeah, yeah. Calm, man. Session on that.
Me telling me, Adrian.
Big man like AJ Productions.
You telling me.
Come on.
AJ Productions, Mr. Gangster.
Not like that. Not like that.
DJ Productions, yeah? Come on, Mr. Gangster, yeah?
Mr. Gangster.
Come on, man. We're gonna make a banger now. Come on. Tell him.
I like AJ
Productions,
yeah? Come on, Mr. Gangster, yeah?
Mr. Gangster.
Guys, what vibe are we going to
do
today?
Should
I play
it?
Should I play
my tune? Huh?
What, do you have it on WhatsApp? You can airdrop it.
I'll say something wavy.
Yeah, something wavy.
Yeah.
What's your
AJP underscore official.
Yeah.
What are you saying then? Everyone's got a tune.
That tune quite like, I'm missing out, bro. Like, I need some sauce. Can you lend him some sauce, please?
Wait. Oh wait, I can't. Do you know why? Mr. Gangster, you need to give me some sauce, bro.
Trust me. What's going on?
I'm trying to love gal like Gangster. Where you need to teach me, bro.
Bro, we're doing that right now with the music.
Yeah, Nizzy.
Come on,
hey,
ready,
come
ready.
On,
bro.
I tried having one girl, now man slapped on the hat and that.
Come on, bro, because the trim's kind of mad still.
Gets like that. But, well, yo, Mr. Gangster now, man. It don't matter about the trim.
We're making bangers now. Mr. Insane.
Come on.
Big team's up,
one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up, one. Big team's up
Guys,
this is very commercial, you know.
Very commercial shit will hit the charts, bro. I'm telling you right now, I can see that going charts like that.
I mean, what do you think? What? Should we complete this tune and make a chill out something?
Yeah.
And it's Sunday, so if we post it today, everyone's active right now. You on it, yeah?
I'm on it still.
So this, So this verse, is it yours, yeah? This second verse. Yeah. That's what I did.
What are you saying, AJ?
Definitely trying to work with you.
Yeah, definitely. What are you telling
them?
What does that mean?
That means that things are going well.
It actually means God forbid, bruv.
What's he talking about?
God forbid that we don't work together.
Yay! Yeah. Amen. Amen.
It's been some bangers, man.
You saying pops?
Just the vibes are so good right now. I just want to keep on continuing.
Hey, who's calling him another yet? Yeah, see, Mr. Gangster knows. Bagel King.
Who's like Bagel King?
Oh, see, I sponsor me. Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? More time he hasn't tried one bagel in his life.
Yeah, for me?
Yeah.
What's Bagel King? Wait,
what's Nigel boy, he's Pounded Jam King.
Yeah, that's the one.
That's it. That is it.
Wait. Can we just get one thing straight, yeah?
Yeah.
It's planting.
No, planting. What are you planting in the ground? What are you guys planting in the ground? What are you planting?
There's no G. Planting. What are you planting?
It's planting.
It's plantain. Should I tell you why? No, should I describe why? Plantain is name of a food. There's no verb, adverb, whatever excuse you want to use it. It's a name of a food. Like a name of a person, you can say it the way you want to. Number one, plantain did not originate in Jamaica. I don't want to hear it. Don't want to hear nothing. Therefore, if something's not originated...
I hate Jamaicans, I'm joking.
Jesus! Bombacla! Boop! Sky!
No, I'm not Jamaican, bro. But still, Jamaican, I know I love you. Bob Marley, Usain Bolt.
Jesus, I have to say Mofara, bro.
You know what I'm saying? You know, and Ja, and all them people there. But,
is this
yeah.
who said that? We sound like...
Yeah.
Back to back.
No, he said
back to back,
the vibe, like, because young T and Bossy are cold, innit?
I know, we need to. On my mum's life, yeah, I want to work with you guys, like.
Come on, man.
Was he crying?
He's getting emotional, man.
Like, it feels like I've seen you guys every single day.
Oh, yeah, I get what you mean. Yeah. No, I hear what you mean still. Like, yeah.
It's crazy, bro.
I know.
I can fart right now and not feel embarrassed.
You know what that's there? What's that line at most accent?
Right, yeah, farts around me because she's comfortable.
Hey, that's a bar still.
But chill, don't be farting
though. Why you acting like your farts? Why you acting like your farts don't stink, bro?
You'll be able to sing, you'll be like... I'm single.
You're single. Hey, where's your boyfriend?
He said on Instagram he's single. You hear that?
No, Instagram, I'm taking. Snapchat, I'm single.
Yes!
So all them Snapchat, hey, everyone's gonna leave Instagram or go to Snapchat.
If my girl sees this, I love you, okay? I'm sorry.
Why the Banta, fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Oh my
god.
Yeah, man.
Stop fucking lying.
Let's see if there's anything you can
play. Play it.
Yeah. What do you mean don't add that? If you tell a producer to not add his tag, you know what he'll do? He'll click delete and not save it. Just sue. My hand slipped.
Yes.
Gotta add the tag. Yes. Producers is key.
He crash.
So sexy things on Instagram.
Hey, I'm taking it. Oh,
That's going in, bruv.
Hey, look at that.
Honestly, some of your things, though. This guy's high.
He's got all their things. Mr. Gangster.
DM is crazy.
Do you know what he does? He shows them love like a gangster. Hey.
He does. He lures them into the studio. And then he turns off all the LED lights come off.
Bro.
He likes the candle.
Scented one as well, you know.
Jesus.
Wait. From IKEA,
wait.
That's how I go.
Slap it.
Wait for it, guys.
It's time to have some sex in here. That's what he sings.
Hey! Oh, the galley! He's got the system pattern. Ah! Netflix! Netflix!
It's a sofa
bed,
yeah?
It's a
sofa bed,
hey!
It's never a
sofa bed. You might be sitting. Never
mind. Hey, Mr. Gangster, we need some new V light on this.
Enjoy some nature.
Hey, man said he's piping whilst looking at the beach. He's literally having sex on the beach.
Hello. What are we telling them? Today was a good day, alright?
Today was a very good day.
Wait, he's not even focusing on your face right now. You look clap. Wait, hold on.
Clap. No, man, cannot clap.
Wait. Right now, it's not even you look clap. It's the focus on that.
Puppy, I can't lie, but man's bare hungry.
Oh yeah, focus, beautiful.
Saf, are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm low-key hungry still.
Know what? Normally, I want to do this because really, I shouldn't. Yeah. But today, because you lot did a decent thing today, and my we're not burning thing.
This nigga got my hopes up for nothing. I thought he was gonna see Bagel King. Okay, that's cool. Yeah. Pops touched me on that one still. Cheese. Nah.
We'll put respect on Bagel King's name, though. Tijon, what are you telling him?
I'm alright.
Look at him, Mr. Singer, just freestyles himself, everything. He don't need no ghostwriter. He don't need no. He's not like. You know what I'm saying? He's not lying.
You know what? I might do a Bagel King actually for the last time.
Ooh.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but no, because I want that the thingy with the slush.
Slush it, yeah! Bagel last King!
Time. Wait, last time. Put it in the comment section. Wait, let me get the light in right now.
In fact, make sure this focus, please.
Done.
Is it focused on that?
Yeah.
Put in the comment section, McDonald's or Bagel King. Yeah? And then once you go through the comment section, you'll see what we picked at the end of the video.
So
you know
first
what I'm
it was Nando's and KFC.
But make sure you comment. Someone what comment Bagel King, one? Someone comment McDonald's, and then the most likes, see if you guys guessed it. But my opinion, shall I tell you where I think we're going? Shush, you're not gonna know.
Where it is.
Let's go. Let's try to go by Bagel King slowly. Watch. Let's go try. Ooh, bare people, bruv. You see that? Yep, that's what they needed to see, bruv. That's what they... What are you saying, guys? Go to McDonald's?
Had my veggie burger.
Yeah, we'll talk about that another day. That's a whole other story. But we're signing out today, aren't we?
Signing out, boys. We had a long day. Make sure you like.
I'll start waffling and show them my beautiful face for now.
Alright.
Go on. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Look at him.
Lewis, boys!
Come on.